Rose Conway-Walsh, who's the Sinn Féin TD for Mayo, a spokesperson for this particular area. Your party has conducted a survey, isn't that so, Rose?
That's right. Good morning, Pat. We did, over the last 2 weeks, we conducted a survey mostly with students, and we had 1,022 students respond to that survey, and then that was underpinned by hundreds of emails and contacts with parents as well from across the country. And what we wanted to do was to capture what was the real-time situation in relation to parents and to students going to college. And the information that we gathered, I have to say, is deeply concerning, and it demonstrates the need for government intervention and urgent government intervention. So to give you an idea of the picture, over 80% of those students said that they were concerned or extremely concerned that they won't have enough money to go to or remain on at college. And that speaks to what Marissa was saying there in terms of the danger of students dropping out because they don't have the money to continue. And then over 77% of those students and their families were experiencing financial stress and anxiety. And we know that there has always been financial stress and anxiety around having money to send young people or other people to college. But we know through this survey that COVID-19 has had a severe impact on students and their families' ability to afford a third level education. So what they were saying was that the household income was reduced for 56% of those students, and 70% of the students said that their personal employment opportunities or income that they had been counting on, summer jobs and other employment, was also impacted by COVID-19. So it presents a very, very stark picture and a very worrying picture that needs to be addressed.